Initiating system protocol.
Scanning. Warning. Security breach.
Initially, we were just about 4 or 5 in the group. And then I think nung nagkita-kita na kami, some of the members invited their own friends. Na-post kami sa VCOP. So, thank you kay Sir Abed. Kasi yung photo namin, na unang-unang photos, nakita niya na halos the same talaga nung isang Lady Rider, Vespa Lady Rider group nung 1950. So, he asked me if pwede bang i-post side by side yung photo namin. And then right after that, biglang ang daming gustong mag-join sa Vespa Lady Riders. And then that's how we really expanded yung members, yung number ng members. So I'm very happy na siguro kahit paano we were able to inspire some of the Lady Riders na maisip nila na kaya din pala nilang mag-ride ng Vespa. Kahit mataas, may way at may technique para ma-ride yung Vespa. And right now, we're really very happy in the community. I think, naging very helpful yung mga members, lahat ng members din, to give out their own experiences. Paano nila na-conquer yung fear nila sa taas ng Vespa, and paano na-conquer yung fear mag-ride ngayon sa EDSA, you know. So, I think siguro isa sa advocacy din kasi namin is to really help out yung mga newbies. Maraming may intention or may gustong magkaroon ng Vespa, pero they're thinking na kung baka hindi naman nila kaya. And walang kasama dahil usually lagi yung husbands lang yung kasama. Pero now you have this group and you can always join us. Everybody's welcome. We'd be happy to ride with you para sabay-sabay tayong matuto and mag-level up mag-riding. Yun, that's it.
Thank you.
Leon, that's my lady rider!